हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू ग्रो लेमन ग्रास इन योर होम इन ए पॉट और इन ए ग्रो बैग्स। यू कैन ग्रो द लेमन ग्रास इन ए ग्रो बैग और ए पॉट ऑफ साइज अराउंड 10 इंच इन डाया एंड अराउंड 12 inch deep, just like this grow bag where I have grown the lemon grass and put it on a terrace where the sunlight is very light. Around it gets 2 to 3 hours of sunlight. That means it is kept in partial shade. Lemon grass requires full sunshine to the partial shade also, and it grows very quickly and reaches 3 to 5 feet of height. Just like this plant, it has reached up to a height of 4 to 5 feet. Leaves and oil of this plant can be used to make medicines. Lemon grass is used for cough and cold and also for fever. It also improves energy level. Lemon grass is a rich source of iron. It can be grown in any type of soil. And drinking lemon grass tea is very helpful in improving the energy level of the body and immunity. We can propagate this plant by dividing the existing lemon grass plant or by cutting of the stem. We can remove one plant from this lemon grass and can be separately potted. For growing lemon grass, we do not require much nutrition. It can be grown in any kind of soil and even in a very small pot like this. I have grown lemon grass in a very small pot also. In this pot, we can remove one plant from this and propagate the another lemon grass plant. The plant does not require much care. It is a grass family plant and does not require any care. I have removed one plant from the small grow bag and I will plant it in a separate small pot. I have planted in a small pot this lemon grass plant.